Hey guys, Sean Nalawani here of bodytransformationtruth.com, and in today's video, I want to quickly address the topic of creatine bloating. So there's no question that creatine is the real deal when it comes to effective, natural muscle building supplementation. It is absolutely research proven to improve training performance and to increase muscle cell hydration. And creatine is easily the most effective natural muscle building compound available at this point. But despite creatine's positive effects, some people still shy away from creatine supplementation out of fear that it will cause their muscles to appear soft or bloated. In reality, the entire notion of creatine bloating is a completely false concept. Yes, creatine does increase water retention, but in order for that water retention to cause any form of bloating, that water would need to be stored subcutaneously or directly underneath your skin, in other words. The water retention that results from creatine supplementation is almost entirely intracellular, assuming that you're using a high quality product. In other words, creatine pulls water into the actual muscle cell itself with little to no effect on subcutaneous water retention. If anything, creatine should cause your muscles to appear harder and more defined. So where did this whole creatine bloating myth originate from? Well, it's probably the result of two main causes. First off, it could simply be the result of those who are using creatine in conjunction with a very high calorie mass gaining diet. When your overall calorie intake and carbohydrate intake reaches an excessive level, you're likely going to experience a noticeable increase in subcutaneous water retention, and this is going to cause you to appear flatter and softer looking. Those on a high calorie diet who are not accurately tracking their total macronutrient intake may mistakenly think that it's the creatine that is causing the bloating, when in fact it's just a simple issue of their excessive food intake. Then add in the fact that most people follow the unnecessary creatine loading phase protocol of 20 grams of creatine a day for the first 5 days, which is usually split up into 4 servings of 5 grams, and they consume that alongside 20 to 30 grams of simple sugar in each serving, and you end up with an extra 300 to 600 daily calories from pure sugar alone. And secondly, it's simply a made-up problem created by shady supplement companies in order to sell you new advanced forms of creatine. You'll basically see the whole doesn't cause bloating selling point for virtually every single creatine product out there, including creatine ethyl ester, buffered creatine, creatine serum, creatine hydrochloride. These are all examples of products that are promoted in this way. The truth is that it's nothing more than marketing hype designed to push overpriced creatines that are equally or even less effective than standard creatine monohydrate. So don't allow these false myths to hold you back. Creatine is a safe and effective supplement for those who are looking to maximize their muscle gains and their gym performance, and creatine monohydrate is still the best form available. Unless you fall into the creatine non-responder category, which does affect anywhere from maybe 15 up to as high as 30% of the population, then creatine will increase your strength and power, it will volumize muscle cells, and increase lean muscle growth, and all without causing any subcutaneous water retention or so-called bloating. My suggestion is to stick to a product that uses Creapure creatine monohydrate as the source, as that will ensure that you're getting the highest grade of creatine possible, and I will link one product in the description box that does use Creapure creatine, but you can use any brand that you want. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you found the information useful here today. If you did enjoy the video, as always, please make sure to hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on future videos. Also, make sure to check out my complete step-by-step muscle building and fat loss programs over at bodytransformationtruth.com by clicking the icon at the top of the video or using the link in the description box below. And make sure to check out my official blog over at seannell.com for all of my latest articles, tips, and other updates. So thanks for watching this video, and I'll talk to you again soon.